it's Chip and Dale. That makes Guyliner here like the most uncoolest dude ever.
It is not
What dude pierces his belly button? Seriously. You fucking foul mouth dumb fuck!
Bitch! Take this, whore! Bitch! Take this!
Nice leather vest! I mean, seriously, it's actually kind of nice. Juliet, give this dude a new asshole on his forehead. So good at gymnastics.
Yeah! Take this, whore!
Almost there! You're rocking, Juliet!
You think that hurts me? I just jizzed a little! Yeah!
Ah! Your mohawk looks like a rooster thingamabob.
I think you pissed your pants! I'm going down! Bitch! I can't wait to see you die! Your pain is my art! Your pain is my art!
Destroy the speakers!
Be looking slut! My mohawk, you dirty slut! Your face gonna be on the street!
Destroy the speakers!
I'm all about DIY!
Speakers!
Bitch, I can't wait to see you die!
monsters!
Thank you.
You did it!
Mr. Morikawa!
Sensei!
You managed to purify one of the Dark Purveyors.
Yes.
Look at this. Zed was only the weakest of the Dark Purveyors. But the other four are here, rotting the school. By now, they've probably transformed all your fellow students into undead. The school is probably filled with zombies.
Sensei!
Mr. Morikawa.
Juliet and Nick, I have faith you can stop them. All humans must die, as I must now too.
Sensei, no! Don't leave!
Oh, I have this for you, Juliet. Happy birthday, Juliet. You were always my favorite pupil.
Sweet ride.